Okay, I'm ready for our interview.
Oak Ridge National Laboratory is a place where many scientists get to study different areas in science.
You experiment things with, you know, nuclear reactors and more ways to make clean electricity.
I think that you work and you try and keep it safe for us.
My mom helps with computer problems and science problems and helps with other people with their computing problems.
She kind of works on houses.
My dad directs groups of people who work on computers.
Condensed matter is just a fancy word for saying things that are solid. You know, like we have many different types of. Yes, you have a question?
Solid.
What's a solid? The floor is a solid. The chair is a solid. Is water a solid? No. Is air a solid? No. So that's what we do. It's condensed matter is looking at things that are solids.
What did you want to do when you grew up?
Well, I wanted to be a scientist always. I really wanted to be an astronaut when I first started, but I think that doing science at a center that has the world's largest computer is probably just as cool and probably a lot safer too.
Yeah, oh no, my space shuttle.
Yeah, the computer just, yeah.
Whereas, oh no, my computer, I gotta go debug it. Oh well.
That's right. No one gets hurt when the computer crashes.
Most of the time.
How do nuclear reactors work?
Nuclear reactors work by basically generating heat. And the heat is used to make electricity, just like any other source of heat. It could be used to generate steam and then make a turbine spin that makes electricity.
So that's why I feel the TV hot sometimes.
Not really, but...
On the screen, hot.
What is SMS?
SMS is the spallation neutron source, and that's where we use neutrons to make new scientific discoveries that will help make the world a better place.
Okay.
So what's the coolest part of your job?
Ooh, that's tough. So I love looking at plants in general. They're green, they're very calming. What's most exciting to me is when we work with DNA, which is pretty much invisible when you look at it in a tube.
Yeah.
And so you are like, oh, what's in there? What does it do? And all that. But then when you actually engineer that DNA to make a plant and you know ahead of time what that plant is going to look like before it even comes out, and then when it comes out, it looks exactly like you predicted. So it's like you are a magician. So I do get to make magic at work.
Okay, goodbye.